Hey guys, this is Connor at Conquest and Performance, and this is the walk-up handstand hold. So for the walk-up handstand hold, you're going to feel a lot more pressure on your abs, a lot more work on your abs. The pecs are going to get a little bit more work, quads are going to get a little more work. Generally speaking, it's a harder handstand than the kick-up handstand. So it's also called a hollow body handstand or hollow position handstand, because I end up in this hollow body position. Whereas if I do a handstand with my back facing the wall, I end up arched, which is like an arched body position. Generally speaking, for the training effect, this one is better, but harder. So what I'm gonna do is start in push-up position with my feet close to the wall. And I'm just gonna slowly walk my feet up the wall, walk my hands toward the wall, and then I'm just going to hold this position from here, shrugging my shoulders, keeping them shrugged the whole time, keeping my glutes active the whole time until I fatigue. And then from here, walk back out and jump back down. It can be a little intense. Good luck holding that for the duration.